Welcome to WebStylePress. How can we remove category word and tag word from URL in WordPress? While creating posts, you can select category and tags for the post that help in content sorting. For example, this is my posts area and I've got two posts in it. And you can see categories from here, tech and general. And tags, tag one, tag two, test two. And this is announcements. These are tags, these are categories assigned for these posts. If we see these posts from front end, this is the front end blog. I have got these two posts. And as you can see, this is the category name tech. If we click at post, this is the single post page. And we see here this category name. And at the bottom, these are tags. Right now in the URL, we have got website URL and then post name. This is single post and there's no category or tag in the URL. But if we click at this category, then it's category archive page and it's showing category word in the URL. Go back to post. If we click at one of these tags, then this is tag archive page. It has got tag word in URL. Now the actual category name and tag names are fine. But in URL, there are words like category and tag. Sometimes clients don't want that. Maybe they do not want to reveal if the post is under a tag or a category. We can hide category and tag words from URLs. Not the actual category names and tag names, but the words category and tag from the URL. Let me show you something. This is permalink settings page. You can go to settings and then permalinks. Here we can see the category base and tag base. We can define custom category base and tag base if we want to. We can choose to use custom names here. Instead of category and tag words, we can choose to use same word or different words here. For example, if I choose to use topic and then topic here and then click save changes. Now, if I refresh this page and then click add this category in the URL, I see this topic. Go back to post, click add the tag. And we see the topic word in the URL, but tag to returned 404. Go back to blog. Remove these two. If we choose to use dot or period here and here as well for tag base and category base, we are using periods, dot, and then save changes. Then refresh the blog and then click at single post. Then go to category. Category word was removed from the URL, but category archive returned 404. Go back, click at one of tags and then it's 404 and tag word from URL was removed. Go back. Now the post is not working. We need to change the URL structure and add category in it. Here, we will select custom structure instead of this post name. And custom structure, we will just click add this category and change this URL structure. And then we will save change. We will click save changes with these two periods here. And now we will refresh the post, go back to blog. Click at this post and post is working. And then if we click at the category, category archive page is working and there's no category word in the URL. Go back to post, click at the tag and tag archive page returned 404. But in URL, there's no tag word. Go back to blog. So this method will also not work. Let's select post name back to as it was before and I removed the periods now. Save changes. So by selecting custom structure, by adding category before post name, and then using dot or period for the category base, category will work. Category word will be removed from the URL and category archive will work. Post will work. But this tag base, we could not handle this tag base. We could remove tag word from the URL, but tag archive page shows us 404, not found page. So let's try a different method. Go to plugins, add new, search for no base permalink. WP no base permalink, install now. Removes category base or parent categories or tag base from your permalinks. Activate. Now go back to permalink settings, refresh this page, and you will find few more options here. WP no base permalink. Under WP no base permalink, we see here remove category base of the permalinks. Check this option and then remove tag base of the permalinks. Check this option under WP no base permalink and then hit save changes. Now go back to blog, refresh it, go to single post, and then for this category, click add this category tech. Now our page is working, no 404, and in the URL, we don't see category word. We see category name. Go back to post. Here are our tags. Click at any tag. Let's choose tag 1. And our tag archive page is working. No 404. And in the URL, we don't have word tag. Instead, we have got tag and actual tag name. This is the tag for this tag archive page. So we see the tag name, but we don't see tag word that was like this before in permalink or in URL. So we don't see that. So we have successfully removed tag word and category word from permalink and our pages are working fine. Okay, permalink settings. Now, important thing to remember, this will only work for posts. And if there are custom post types, it won't work for those custom post types. Also, why would you want to remove CPT name from the URL? Usually, custom post types are separate entries than regular posts in WordPress. So those should be identifiable separately from posts. And there can be WooCommerce as well installed in WordPress. And if we see WooCommerce URL structure, this one, product permalinks, we see this custom base and here is the product. So product word will be shown in each product URL. We can remove that by selecting different option from this list, like this one, shop base. Default will add a product name in product URL and then we can select shop base and then save changes. Now if I go to shop and click at any product in the URL, I see shop base, whatever name for the shop page is. But I will revert it back to product. Save changes. Now if I go back to shop and then click add any product, I will see the product word in URL for this product. So you can customize product names for the shop like this. But if you want to remove the tag word or category word from URLs, use this plugin, WP No Base Permalinks. And if you want to revert the changes, just deactivate this plugin and your permalink settings will be back to default. All right. I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.